So guys, this video I'm gonna show you how to use a Ryobi 1900 PSI. We connected it. We plugged it in, so you're gonna plug it in the wall for power. And it has a reset button right here. And then put on the water. We're gonna turn on the water, so let me show you where to connect the water real fast. Right here, and this connect where you connect the hose. This side you connect the water gun. So turn on the water. So you guys turn the water on here. I'm gonna show you. It's working now.